Langley played host to its first aircraft engineering conference in 1926. This informal affair would quickly become an annual rite of spring for the leading lights of aeronautics. At the 1927 conference, the Navy defined a problem. Could a covering, or cowling, be designed to fit around the cylinders of the radial aircraft engines then in widespread use?
The Navy was sponsoring the development of the radial air-cooled engines at the time. And these engines, with the cylinders sticking out in all directions, had a great deal of drag or resistance.
Fred Weick led a team that designed and tested 10 experimental cowlings in the new propeller research tunnel.
It became apparent that the worst part of this drag is probably due to the very tips of those cylinders and the valve gear that was sticking out there. So we got the idea of enclosing the cylinders entirely in a cowling.
Weick's team systematically varied elements of the design to cool the engine while maintaining a streamlined shape. The final product, NACA cowling number 10, caused a sensation. In 1929, a Lockheed Vega equipped with the new cowling flew nonstop from Los Angeles to New York, setting a coast-to-coast speed record. Several months later, Langley was awarded its first Collier Trophy for excellence in aeronautical research.
And what this showed to the American aircraft industry was exactly what a place like Langley, that a place like Langley really knew its airplanes, knew its airflows, and that if you applied these experimental findings intelligently to particular types of airplanes, that you really would have a much better airplane than what you started out with.